Welcome to the general shop.
Come aboard, Cadet.
Welcome back. Amazing work. Run into any... Glad to hear it. The UNDC still is... It took me a lot, but freedom since the... If we could... If you're up for it, the comm tower is north of here.
Hostiles in the area.
Accessing the mainframe. Data transfer complete.
Cadet, great job getting that comm tower back up and running. The systems are rebooted and back online. Let's report back to Major Wilkes to give her the good news.
Great job, Cadet. Comm towers seem to be up and running now. I'll need for you to check in on some civilians next. Pastor Simpson runs St. Patrick's Church in the city. Head over there and check in. I've known Pastor Simpson.
Cadet, you'll find St. Patrick's Church in the east sector of the city. Let's hope the civilians there haven't come to any harm.
Welcome, my child. Praise the Lord. Our prayers have been answered. No injuries. Would you mind checking in on the flock? They are caring and kind-hearted. She's the sweetest young lady. Wouldn't hurt a fly. The end times will do. Ahead and you do that. I'd love to see you try. I'd love to see you try.
Ah, Lord, please forgive me. This needle-dick motherfucker left my granddaddy's watch at the house before we left.
Needle-dick? What the hell you expect, Dorothy? In case you haven't. Language.
Go! Can you... What do you say?
Stay alert. I'm detecting multiple hostiles in the area.
Oh my God, you are a saint! Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you!
I've just about had enough of your shit!
Please, help. You always tried to be so strong for us. Samuel, please.
Cadet, it looks like Samuel may be on a ledge attempting to jump in the center of the city. Be cautious. This will require a delicate approach.
Thank you. It all started with a gentle mist, inviting, soothing, and warm. We had no idea of the horrors that were soon to follow.
Welcome to a new
A mysterious
dawn.
Mist grew into a fog that covered over half of Freedom City, a city built as a symbol of unity
this
and peace.
Is our
Wherever the fog went, desolation, death, and mutilated bodies remain.
Welcome to
today. Today is the day we hold the line, they said. Today, we capitalize on our newfound strength to push back against this deadly threat. If only we knew then what we know now.
I hate to throw you right back into the fire like this, but it looks like we'll need you in the field sooner than we thought.